headed to Cooper Beach Road, where PD located two motorcycles that were blowing red lights early, doing 100 miles